Well, hello YouTube. In this tutorial, we're gonna go through four basic mathematical operations, and number five will be remainder of division. That's maybe something you wanna do programmatically for the first time in C++. So remainder of division, nothing special. Anyway, let's first create a box for two numbers. Of course, integer int a for number, let's say 81, and oops. What I'm doing here. And another number, integer b, will be 20. Now, down there, we're gonna have a result of, let's say, addition, and we will get there with a plus b. Then, following the same logic, we can have subtraction, nothing special, as I said, following logic, like multiplication, and let's just change a symbol, star, and also division equals a through b. So now down there we're gonna just see out and custom kind of report like addition, and then we are flushing things from add from this container, which will be product of this addition with the end line. Now, of course, I can have like these operations and then I'm gonna immediately print this stuff, but let's right now just group things. So cout, subtraction, and of course that need to be inside a quote because it's kind of string, custom text basically, and you know the pattern here, so it's pretty much boring at this point. So let's just quickly start typing until we reach remainder. Yeah, I'm gonna shut up here. So, and division, and there you go. That's pretty much it. And let's have a custom kind of header. Let's say up here, see out, and a little bit of these lines, who cares, and line. And that's pretty much it. Let's also copy this line down there because we need to have that separation between actual numbers and actual report. So let me run this thing with rebuild or build and run. And there you go. Everything is pretty much accurate. Okay, let me check. Well, that's cool. That's cool. And that's cool. Yeah. So cool. Now here's the thing. See this stuff? 81 through 20 will give you 4. Now that's not actually accurate. So this is just a round number, integer, okay, full number, whole number. Now where's that one, which is the remainder? Well, let's learn about that remainder. And remainder is a leftover from division. It is just simple to understand. Here, if you want to reach 81, you need to multiply 20 by 4. So I'm just writing here like this manually, don't worry. So this will yield 80, and then on top of that you need to just add 1. So this is the remainder of division, right? Now let's actually programmatically do that down there in a custom kind of report, cout, remainder. And before that, of course, we need to create actual operation. We're gonna do that right here. Integer, remainder. So how we are going to get that one as a leftover? Well, just remember this. In all programming languages, we are using a, and then percent. In this case, percent means calculate that remainder. Percent b. So now we have our stupid algorithm, and let's now pass this result down there. Remainder and end line, and let's have this kind of separated down there. And yep, so that's it. So let me just run this stuff again, and then result here is a 1. See? So 4 is a full number that you need to multiply by 20 to get 81, and on top of that you just need to add 1. That's the remainder. Nothing special here. No strong algorithms, data structures, and all those scary things you're watching on YouTube. Anyway, really simple stuff, but now you need to know these basic operations, how to do them, because it's necessary. If you're if you are grabbing some source code from other people, and if you get into weird mathematical results with this thing, and if you run into this symbol, then that means we are talking about remainder. So we are not doing percents here operations, we are doing remainder stuff. Right, so that's it, and as always, thank you for watching. See you next tutorial.